Good morning, students. This is Monica from Askam Public School. So today we will discuss on the topic movement along a supply curve and shift in supply curve. So what is supply? About supply curve schedule we have discussed. So supply movement along supply curve. Okay. Movement along supply curve. So in this we will discuss first extension of supply curve and second contraction of supply curve. Okay, movement means there is extension and contraction of supply curve. So extension and contraction, or we can say movement along the supply curve is due to change in over price of the commodity. Over price of the commodity. So extension and contraction in supply curve is due to change in over price of the commodity. So when over price of the commodity increase, then the quantity supply also increase, and when over price of the commodity decrease, then the quantity supply also decrease. Okay, so increase and decrease in supply, we can say extension and contraction in supply is due to change in own price of the commodity. Okay, for example, price of the commodity is 1 rupees, then the quantity supplied by the producer is 1. When the price of the commodity increase and it become 5, then the quantity supplied by the producer is 5. As we know, law of supply state that there is positive relation between the price and the quantity supplied. Okay, it means price of the commodity increase, then the quantity supplied also increase. Okay, so this is the extension of supply curve. How we will show on the diagram? As on O axis we will take quantity, on O y axis we will take the price of the commodity. Okay, so first price is 1, then the quantity supply is also 1, and now price increase and it become 5, then the quantity supply also become 5. This is our SS supply curve. So this is extension or expansion in the supply. As the price of the commodity is increasing, then the quantity supply by the producer also increase. So this is expansion and extension in supply curve. Okay, so extension is due to change in the overprice of the commodity. Now we have second contraction. Okay, so contraction is also due to the change in the overprice of the commodity. So when price of the commodity decrease, then the quantity supply also decrease. Okay, as we know there is positive relation. So this is our Px and this is Qx, quantity supply. So when Px is 5, then the quantity supply is also 5. Jab price 5 hai kisi commodity ka, to jo producer hai, they are also supplying 5 units of the commodity. Now the price of the commodity decrease and it become 1. Then the quantity supply also decrease and it become 1. So due to change in the price or decrease in the price, quantity supply also contract. Okay, so this is due to the change in the price. So contraction means the quantity supply will decrease. Okay, so we will also show this on diagram. On O axis we take quantity, on O y axis we take price of the commodity. Initially when price of the commodity is 5, then the quantity supply is 5. Now when the price of the commodity decrease, it become 1, then the quantity supply is 1. It means now the quantity supply is decreasing. Okay, so this is the contraction of the supply curve. Okay, contraction of the supply curve is due to change in the price of the oven commodity. Okay, so this is extension and contraction. So moment along the supply curve we have discussed. Now we have shift in supply curve. So shift in supply curve is due to other factor. In this, the price of the commodity remain constant. Okay, here other factors remain constant and it is due to the change in price. But here price remain constant and the supply is also affected by other factors. In other factors we include like technology. Okay, as we have discussed these all other factor in previous videos. So other factor means technology. If the producer is replacing modern technology with outdated technology, so the cost of the production decrease, and when the cost of the production decrease, then at the same price the producer is supplying more quantity. Second, we can say when number of firms in the market increase, number of firms, agar number of firms hai wo increase ho jayegi, so obviously the supply will be more at the same price. Okay, third we can say goal of firms. When goal of firms change, okay, goal of firm change from profit oriented to sale oriented. Ki pehle agar firm ka goal tha maximum profit earn karna, now the goal of the firm change, it become maximum sale. To agar wo now maximum sale karna chahti hai, to at the same price the firm will supply more goods. Okay, then we have government policy. If the government policy change, then there will be also effect on the supply. As the government policy change, like government impose taxes on the producer and also give subsidy. So when government impose more taxes, then the prices of the commodity will increase. Okay, and if government is giving subsidy to the producer, then obviously at the same price the producer will supply more quantity. So government policy also affect the supply of the commodity. Then we can say inflation and deflation situation also affect the supply of the commodity in the market. Okay, so these are other factor. If these other factor, due to other factor there is change in supply, so that is called shift in supply curve. Okay, like we will show this with the help of first table. Here we are given px, here qx quantity supply. So first the price of the commodity is 1, okay, and the quantity supply is also 1. Now the price of the commodity is 1 only, but the quantity supply is 5. Okay, so now at the same price the producer is supplying more amount of the commodity. Okay, more commodity supply by the producer. So how we will show this on the diagram? Like here we will take on O axis quantity, on O y axis we will show the price of the commodity. Okay, so first we have one price. At one price the producer is supplying 1 unit, then the price is same. If the price remain constant, then the line will be like a horizontal to O axis, because the price is constant, there is no change in the price. Okay, but now at the same price the producer is supplying 5 units. So when the price of the commodity is 1, then the quantity supplied by the producer is 1. Okay, so this is our supply curve. Now the price of the commodity is same, but due to other factor, due to technology, price of the factor of production decrease, or we can say due to there is change in goal of firm, number of firms. Okay, so due to other factor, at the same price now the producer is supplying more goods. So at the same price the supply is 5. Okay, so the supply curve shift from S2 S1 S1. So this is increase in supply. Increase in supply, we can say shift in supply curve. Okay, forward shift in supply curve due to other factor. Now we will talk on the backward shift of supply curve. So as Px we are given and Qx, price of commodity X and quantity of commodity X. So price of the commodity is 5, then the producer is supplying 5 units. But at the same price, now the producer is supplying 1 unit. It means you can see that at the same price, the quantity supplied by the producer decrease. Okay, so how we will show this on diagram? On O axis, we will take quantity. On O y axis, we will take price of the commodity X. Okay, so price of the commodity remains same as it will remain 5 only. So when the price of the commodity is 5, then the quantity supply is also 5. This is our SS curve, supply curve. Now at the same price, the producer is supplying 1 unit. 1 unit. Now it shift backward. यहाँ पे क्या फॉरवर्ड हो रहा है, यहाँ पे क्या बैकवर्ड शिफ्ट हो रहा है. सो दिस इज डिक्रीज इन सप्लाई, डिक्रीज इन सप्लाई और बैकवर्ड शिफ्ट ऑफ सप्लाई करो. सो शिफ्ट इन सप्लाई करो इज ड्यू टू अदर फैक्टर, चेंज इन अदर फैक्टर. मेट अलोंग द सप्लाई करो इज ड्यू टू चेंज इन ओवर प्राइस ऑफ द कमोडिटी. So this is about the movement along the supply curve and shift in supply curve. So students, watch the video and also read from your book. Practice as the diagram table in your notebook. If you face any problem,